Jumped by what's left of the crew.
What? No one could have survived out here that long.
They didn't survive. Yeah. They got turned into those things.
What? Okay, what do we do?
You keep your weapon ready and you stay the hell away from the ventilation ducts. If they get close, shoot for the lips. You got that? I said you got that!
Yeah, okay.
Over to.
They just keep coming!
Sir, we're running low on ammo!
Make a barricade. Just keep them out a little longer.
Thank you.
Norton, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. All right, I think that's holding them for now.
Good. The SOS is coming from directly above me. And it looks like I found the ship's primary generator. If you get the power going, it should unlock the crossover for you.
All right, what about you?
There's an elevator here that goes straight up the spire. I'll meet you at Ellie's coordinates.
We have power. The crossover just opened up.
You love it.
Rosen, lock, you stay put. Isaac Carver will rendezvous with the spire.
Got it.
Here is Jennifer Santos, our little lady with the big brain.
If it's true you can decipher the Marker script, this mission might still have a chance. Isaac, thank you for coming.
Like I had a choice.
I know, I'm sorry. But I have so much to tell you.
All right, come on, we have to get out of here now.
No, not yet. Isaac, we need to stop the Marker. The trail ends at the Admiral's quarters. She'd written Marker scroll all over the walls. The answers are in there. I know it. We cannot leave until we know what it says.
Yeah, well, then let Isaac handle the translating. We're leaving now. I got Buckle, you get Santos. Let's go.
Oh. Go on. Take care of your crew. They need you more than I do. You could have warned me about Ellie and the captain.
No one cares about your love life, Marker boy.
Ah! Thank you.